What is up, 4D fam, and welcome back to the channel. Guys, we got our first Eminem reaction here on the channel, and this is the first time I'm actually listening to the song Lose Yourself. This is the first time I'm listening to the full song. Like, I only heard the chorus. I have seen 8 Mile, but only heard, like, the chorus. I wasn't paying attention to all the other ones until it got to, you know, the loser. You know what I'm saying? So, finna check out these lyrics. Great movie, by the way, if you haven't seen it. But yeah, let's check out Eminem, Lose Yourself. Y'all hit that subscribe button, send down those recommendations. Okay. I didn't know it had the piano part in there.
Shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, would you capture it, just let it slip, yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous.
Hold up, I didn't even know that was, I always heard this before, I didn't know this was Lose Yourself,
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit. He choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up.
Hey, I know we finna hit that. Eminem bars are so ridiculous, man. Like, you can't deny he's one of those. He's up there with some of the best lyricists up there. And the fact I seen 8 Mile, hey, I would hate to get up there and choke. I would, you know what I'm saying? And look, and people, they calling you the choker around town type of thing.
But he's pro, he's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Normal life is boring. Hey, you know that superstar life, I mean lifestyle, a rock star lifestyle might not make it type thing, you know what I'm saying? But
we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows us all over. These is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These fools don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music.
Dang, I didn't know he had this many verses in this song. Like I said, it's my first time listening to this full, so I didn't know there was this many verses. I don't even know if they played. I'm sure they played this at the end of 8 Mile and stuff. But hey, if you've seen 8 Mile, like I know that's what he's rapping about. But this battle was the. This had to be the funniest battle right here, at least towards the end. When he went at all three of those guys, that was the funniest. Cause he killed the. I ain't gonna lie, he could have. This other guy right here was kind. He was all right. He was all right. This second guy, but hey, this, good movie. If you ever wonder how if Eminem got some bars, you really just need to watch 8 Mile, to be honest. No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept priming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. Mm. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these food stamps don't buy. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught it between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only option, failure's not. Mama love you, but this trailer's got to go. Hey, it just popped in my head. This guy's a gangster. His real name is Clarence. Clarence. This is one of them songs that get you pumped up, prepared when you get ready to play in the game or something. But the first time, hey, that whole song, like I know it was based off that movie too, his real life. But man, you definitely got to take advantage of the opportunity at hand, because you just never know when you're going to get that opportunity again, you know. And is it scary? Sometimes it's scary when you know your life is about to change forever. You know, because I feel like most people don't realize. I feel like when people doing bad things, they don't realize their life can change forever. It don't scare them too much because they still going to go do that bad thing. But when you know you're doing something good, it can be scary to the point of knowing that things are about to change for the better. It's scary. Sometimes it frightens us. You're like, dang, I worked this hard and boom, it's here. That moment is here. How am I going to execute this moment, you know? But, hey, you got to take advantage of the opportunities that you have. Sometimes you got to lose yourself to find yourself sometimes, you know? That's how life is. That's how life goes. But definitely enjoy this. Y'all make sure y'all send me more Eminem recommendations so I can check out more of his music. I knew my dad used to play a lot of Eminem. He was an Eminem fan, but I was a little littler back then, so I don't remember too much. I only probably know a handful of Eminem songs, if that. So send me those recommendations. That's all I have for this video. Hit that subscribe button, and y'all be blessed, be the best, and be you. I'm out.